well. So lots of artillery, both through land-based and naval guns firing from offshore. Very, very important aircraft. Some of the first aircraft to have been based in Normandy following the showing just the versatility of the